Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to guide you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. This is a big week for Age of Sigmar players with the release of Broken Realms Marathi, the first narrative supplement in the Broken Realms series. Marathi will stop at nothing to achieve godhood, even if it means turning on her old allies. This supplement is accompanied by new Age of Sigmar box sets that allow players to recreate key moments in the Broken Realms Marathi narrative story. They are a fantastic way to start a new army. The servants of Slaanesh have located a gateway to their Lost Gods prison and will do anything to get through. But the fearless Daughters of Cain stand in their way in this brand new battle box for Age of Sigmar. A fantastic way to bolster an existing army or start a new force. It also includes a brand new character model for each army, available for the first time in this box. The festive season is on its way, and a brand new Warhammer commemorative character will be available next week to celebrate. Who better than Jacob Bugmanson himself to lead the festivities? A different kind of aerial warfare is upon us. Aeronautica Imperialis Astra Militarum and Tau Aircast ground assets will be available next week. A great opportunity to crack open your Taros Air War book and play some new scenarios of fast-paced aerial battle. Black Library cracks open the vault again with a whole range of new releases this week. We have 5 new books in the Novella Series 3 alongside the Heirs of Grimnar audiobook. There's also the Black Library Advent Calendar Art Box for all you people already feeling festive. Space Marine Heroes returns, and this time it focuses on the Death Guard. You'll be able to purchase the full dispenser in store, or you can try your luck and purchase a blind buy package on gamesworkshop.com. Each of the 6 Chaos Space Marines comes with a unique pose and, most importantly, a unique Nurgling. This week on WarhammerCommunity.com, we'll have loads of great articles for you, including a look in more detail at Broken Realms and other Warhammer Age of Sigmar content. Warhammer TV returns with its 5-day schedule this week, and to keep up with all of our goings-on, be sure to follow us on our YouTube channel, Facebook pages, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.